star players don't come available very often. And so when they are, we owe it to our fans to be by the backboard and to see those things out. But the one thing I know is whenever star-level players become available, we'll always have the conversation and dig in and try to make something make sense.
Tony Gonsolin, 11-0 with a 2-0-2. He's second in wins behind just Kyle Wright of the Braves. And has a chance, as we mentioned off of the top ball, to become the first Dodger ever to start a season 12-0. Got him. With a splitter, two out.
Trade deadline is next week, and with the Nationals in town, all eyes and all the fans are cheering on Juan Soto. During the All-Star game when he was in the outfield, all the fans were cheering future Dodger at him.
Rodriguez, 21. Soto is 23. And he bounces on one hop to Freddie Freeman. And that will end the inning. No runs, no hits, no errors, nobody left. Trace Thompson. Boy, he has fit in so nicely for the Dodgers. 19 hits and 67 at-bats, couple of home runs.
That one's pummeled down the line, hooking to the plate. First hit for the Dodgers is a Trace Thompson home run.
Boy, that is timed perfectly. Got a little uppercut. I think it's just enough to clear the fence in the left field area.
Fifth inning, Los Angeles 1, the Nationals nothing. Yadiel Hernandez into the batter's box.
That ball's drilled by Yadiel Hernandez the other way, deep to left. See you later. An answer on the board. Yadiel Hernandez, seventh of the year. And this ball game's tied. Now the Nats have a corner situation for Cesar Hernandez.
It's the Nationals trying to make it a crooked number here.
Robles was running. This ball near the line, and it's fair. Nats take the lead. Robles to third. Cesar Hernandez drops one in. Now it's Juan Soto. And if you're the Dodgers, pick your poison. Soto or Bell, there is a base open.
And Soto chops the ball over the head of Freeman. A fair ball. Down the right field line at a foul ground. Robles has scored. Hernandez around third. He will score. Soto's on his way to third with a chopper over Freeman at first and down the right field line. A two-run triple for Juan Soto. And the Nats have played it four here at the top of the fifth inning. It's now Washington 4 and Los Angeles 1.
Oh, boy.
So now they're loaded up for Mookie Betts with one out. And they are not booing. They are mooing. Mookie Betts.
Right down the middle. And Mookie Betts knew it. He was obviously guessing something else. Two strikeouts, around a walk, two down. Now it's Trey Turner. Turner to right. Juan Soto is right there. Big time job by Andrés Machado. He strands two more base runners. This gets Mookie Betts to the plate. And this becomes a very important matchup. No, Mookie Betts is eager to atone for his last at bat.
Check swing on a ball outside. They appeal. Strike three, says Chris Conroy at first. And Hunter Harvey strikes out Betts to end the inning. Good work by Hunter Harvey. The Nationals' bullpen success continues.
Max Muncy bats. Runners first and second and two out. He is 0 for 1, a strikeout. In his only career at bat against Carl Edwards Jr.
Swing! An uncertain swing and a miss.
Changeup.
And the bullpen continues to be fantastic. The Nationals' bullpen now working on 8 straight scoreless innings on this road trip. And it's 4-1 into the ninth.
Sword!
So this would be huge for the Nats. Mookie Betts against Kyle Finnegan, career 0-for-1. Mookie Betts 0-for-4 tonight. Beating the Dodgers is possible if you keep him from damage. Mookie Betts well hit to right. Juan Soto is waiting for it. And the